If you're a veteran looking to go back to school, you may already know about the Yellow Ribbon Program. According to the U.S. Department of Veteran Affairs, the Yellow Ribbon Program can help you pay for higher out-of-state, private, or graduate school tuition that the post-9/11 GI Bill doesn't cover. But is it really that easy? We spoke to Wentworth Institute of Technology, a Yellow Ribbon participant school, and they helped us clarify fact from fiction. Fact or fiction? All colleges or universities participate in the Yellow Ribbon Program. Fiction. Not every college or university participates, but the Yellow Ribbon Program is widely available at many institutions across the country. Visit the Department of Veteran Affairs website for a list of participating schools. Fact or fiction? Veterans are eligible after 3 years of service. Fact. Students who served at least 36 months on active duty, either all at once or with breaks in service, are eligible for Yellow Ribbon benefits, as well as those who were honorably discharged after any amount of service. Fact or fiction? The Yellow Ribbon program makes higher education completely free. Fiction. While the maximum amount can vary per university, eligible veterans whose tuition charges exceed the annual maximum allowed by the VA can receive funds for tuition, books, living expenses, and more. The VA will then match the amount given and issue payments directly to the school. For example, students can receive up to $5,000 in Yellow Ribbon funds from Wentworth Institute of Technology. Fact or fiction? It's easy to apply for Yellow Ribbon benefits. Fact. Once you've found a participating school, you must submit a post-9/11 GI Bill benefit application. If you qualify, the VA will issue a certificate of eligibility. Once you have the COE, use it to apply for the program at the university of your choice. Make sure to apply as soon as possible, as admission is determined on a first-come, first-served basis. Fact or fiction? The Yellow Ribbon program is worth it. Fact. Take it from a veteran. For Sean Kennedy, the Yellow Ribbon program made this possible. And schools such as Wentworth offer many additional resources for veterans, such as scholarships, student organizations, and more. Start your higher education journey today.